finals of Safaricom's Chapa Dimba. But at the end of the day, only four made it through.
In the ladies' semi-final, Ugari Starlets qualified for the finals with a 2-1 win over Ekereño. Ugari's goals came courtesy of Atieno Caroline and Emma Okwayo. In the other semi-final, Mercy Akinyi was the star of the match, hitting a hat-trick in Plateau Queens 4-1 demolition of Omobera Girls.
Tunajiamini as Plateau Queens. Tuko ready to win, na tuko na confidence tuta win. And no, tumetoka far, so palipia tunenda ni far.
The schools had closed. Our girls were at home. So assembling them from home to come and play was not easy, especially at a time when there was a lot of political tension, more so in Kisumu County. We just need a few tuning here and there, and then the team is good to go.
In the boys' semi-final, Awendo Academy secured a slot in the final with a 2-0 win over Nyamira Super Eagles. Samson Otieno and Boniface Onyango won the score sheet for Awendo.
With 200,000 shillings on the line in the finals tomorrow, fireworks are expected, as also is a chance to take part in the national finals. Robinson Okenye, KTN Sports in Gusii Stadium.
Many thanks, Robinson. To some athletics now, Matthew Kimeli and Gloria Kite are the new champions of the E10 Athletics Kenya Cross Country Championships series that took place today. Kimeli, who is under the holiday training camp, is in St. Patrick's High School. Coach ran in a tactful race before leading in the last 2 kilometers. He won, clocking 28 minutes, 7.2 seconds. Eric Kiptenui was in second place after clocking 29 minutes and 7 seconds, while Daniel Kipchumba sealed the podium in third. In the ladies' category, Kite crossed the line in 33 minutes, 11.2 seconds, ahead of Agnes Chebet, who finished second, while Nora Jeruto was third. Kite said that she will be preparing for the Commonwealth Games next year, where she is eyeing a slot in the 1,500 metre and 5,000 metres race.
Kwa hii mbio ya leo, tulikuwa tumefanya mazoezi ile kali sana. Na tulikuwa hatukuwa tunataka tushinde kwa penye tuna training, la siku hapa ndio tuna training. Sasa tulikuwa tunang'ang'ania tusikuje kushinda nyumbani.
Well, different riders from Tanzania, Kenya and Uganda took to the Jamhuri racetracks to test their know-how in motorbike riding.